A lot of businesses understand the value of video, but where do you go to get those great openers, closers, 3D logos and graphics for the price of a burger? Videohive.net. Check it out.
Today we're going to talk about a neat little trick that I use all the time to make all of my videos convert more effectively, which is to say look better and therefore have a higher conversion rate. And what I do is I use something that makes them look great, a very professional way of titling all of my videos at the beginning and also having a tail at the end. It's called a top and a tail, using some professional graphics. But the trick is it doesn't really cost very much to do. It's easy. And back in the day, it used to cost me $10, $20, $30,000 almost per episode when I was doing television. You can now do the same thing for $30 all up. It's staggering. Let me just show you what I'm talking about. Here's one of my video tutorial pages, this time for a website called Productive. Let's hit play. Let me just show you the first couple of seconds. Okay, so that opening logo, all that blue stuff that we were just flying through, that's actually a broadcast package that's been rendered in After Effects. So where do you find that? Well, here's where you find it. This is one of my favorite websites. It's called videohive.net, not the .com, which takes you to somewhere random. .net is actually connected to the Theme Forest website, if you've had a look at that tutorial already, and it's a way of getting broadcast animation packages for incredibly reasonable prices. First thing I do is I click on After Effects because those are the ones that I'm after here. And you could look at popular items and buy pretty much anything you like the look of. And they're becoming quite sophisticated. For example, just randomly picking one here. This one is a typography package. Now, the thing to remember is that, as it says here, you can put your logo in. You can put your words in. You can put your image in. Let's have a little look at what you'd buy in this particular case. 40 ready-to-use scenes, except you're putting in your words instead of their words, your colors instead of their colors. And you've got to admit that's a pretty snazzy bit of a logo. So let's go and have a look at one that I've used before. In my case, it was called Brand TV Simple. This is the one that I happen to like and buy for my own website. And you can see it there, Brand TV Simple and Clean. Here's the package that I bought for $30. Let's have a quick look at how it looks generically. There. You can see something that resembles what you saw on my website, but instead of having whatever that is, Abrial, it's got my logo. Instead of having these words, it's got my introduction words. And this package goes on to have what's called lower thirds, little titles you can use like that, another variation on lower thirds there. So it's really got everything you need to do a broadcast television show. So then what you do is you open that in After Effects and put in your own logo, you put in your own words, and you wind up with, for example, the kinds of videos that are populating my YouTube channel, which you'll see here. There's something with a lower third right there, and so on. And so there's another lower third there, and so on and so forth. So I recommend that you jump in and have a play with Videohive. Get yourself one of these After Effects templates and see what you can do for your own business. By the way, one question that comes up quite often is, I don't know how to use After Effects. I don't have After Effects. How can I possibly use this awesome resource? Well, it turns out it doesn't matter if you don't have After Effects, because perhaps someone on Fiverr does, and they can do this for you. So I'm on Fiverr. I'm hitting after. There you are. Look, 17,000 people who'd love to help you with your After Effects gigs here. Look, I will edit your After Effects or video project for $5 a go. Fantastic. By the way, if you're not sure what on earth Fiverr is, please go to my video that explains that in detail, timlevy.net/Fiverr. Or better yet, grab a copy of the book that talks about that in particular, how to use things like Fiverr, Andy Lance and other resources to create virtual teams for your business. Here it is, the Entrepreneurial Handbook. So please jump to timlevy.net, grab yourself a copy of the book if you wish. And as always, feel free to get in touch and say hello and let me know what you thought.